Apocalypse of the Damned!
Level 9!
The Cafetorium!
Find the bad guy, push him aside, then move on forward with your friend at your side. It's a two-player game, so when they make an attack, you know you got a brother gonna have your back. Then you stay on track, and I remain on course, and if they give you a smack, you gotta use your force. And if you leave your brother behind, it's lame, because it's an effed-up world, but it's a two-player game. Hey!
Dude, you are cooler than a vintage cassette. It's just that no one else but me thinks that yet. You're just a nothing in this high school scheme, but it's no big cause you and I are a team. We like out of print games, retro skates, got a Pac-Man tattoo. Nobody here appreciates, but soon we'll be together where they do. Cause guys like us are cool in college, cool in college, yes I know. And bro, high school is hell, but we navigate it well, cause what we do is we make it a two-player game.